early tee time to get the adrenaline flowing.
And also, too, you know, the golf course is perfect. You know, less divots. You don't see any sort of marks on the green. Greens are going to putt beautifully. And there's also, you know, there's a, the course is a little bit softer. It's got the moisture from overnight. And also, you know, when they've cut the golf course, there's that really green, fresh smell, like it's brand new.
A picture-perfect drive there, and a long one, too. That's right down the heart of this first fairway. He split the middle of the street on this one. He's going to have a good look. Second shot.
Well, not super close, but safely on the green.
Iona Stephen is at the first green, this for birdie.
Well, there is a slope that you need to take into consideration. It's going to break down the slope a little from right to left. Not an easy one.
Good effort, but that'll run 2-3 feet past the hole. Okay, that's finished off for a par.
Ah, too strong for this hole, eh? Ran out of fairway and into the rough. Big hit, though.
So from the rough, here's his second at two.
And safely on deck. That's the main thing, but from that distance, really don't want to leave yourself like a knee knocker, like a 4 or 5 footer. So this first putt's going to have to be good.
Not to be a little short, but a good effort there. So he'll finish that off for his par. Couple of fours to get his round underway. Oh, this doesn't look promising. And that is not going to slow down. It runs right out of the fairway and into the water. So the drop taken, and now he'll try to find some way to fashion an up and down from where he is and still get out of here with a par. That's a disappointment right there, Frank.
Yeah, green light special, really. Come up considerably short.
All right, so after a couple of pars to begin the round, problems here at three. That's a double bogey.
It's so hard to bounce back after a huge score, especially when you're still reeling from it. But try and pull the screws back in the head there. Just take a little breath, maybe two. Decent swing. Don't try and kill it. Exactly like that. Really good shot.
That's going to leave some work, but it'll end up okay.
This is an 11-foot putt. Oh no, that never had a chance. Okay, that one cleaned up without any issue, and that is a par. Beautiful tempo to that swing, and this is going to wind up squarely in the fairway. So, in the fairway, but a pretty good number to carry here for a second to the par five. Really hit that second shot on the button to this par five, but Frank couldn't get it to stop.
Yeah, too good, too long, sadly.
Not a long putt, but a side hiller for birdie. Nah, that one's gonna go begging. It misses right. Frustration there. And he'll finish that off. It's in for par, and it'll keep him at two over for his round. And I think that may have surprised him. That carried much further than he anticipated. Two over for the day.
Ah, that hit that tree hard and bounced straight into the rough.
Here at seven, this is second from off the fairway. Oh, no. That ball just had a mind of its own there. No way to get it to stop. And it winds up in the water. All right, so he'll take his drop, and with a penalty stroke added, that'll become his fourth now to the par four. All right, good line there. That is a bogey, however, as that score will drop to +3 for the round. Now from the bunker.
Yeah, just a little splash out on this par three.
Okay, pretty big swing necessary there, and that's not all that bad from that far away. Just 5 feet left. You hate to miss from that distance. So the problems continuing here on this opening nine. That's back-to-back bogeys now at 7 and 8. Just what you want at this point in the round. You're trying to find a rhythm, hit fairways, hit the middle of the club face. That's what they did right there. Should be able to spin this if he wants. 96 yards left for his second.
Now, the previous two holes weren't good. Back-to-back bogeys, and right here, it looks like potentially even worse.
That's good effort. Certainly not the worst shot we've seen on this hole. That was pretty darn good. Time to move on to the next hole. From the fairway, Iona, this is second.
We're looking at 123 yards to the flag. Wind into the face, so you'll definitely need to account for that.
Here we go.
Good shot. Safely on the green and a birdie chance.
This from about 10 feet. Well, a good comeback from the 7 he posted a moment ago. This is how you get back in stride, just a simple par. Okay, that one's dancing. A birdie putt here at the 11th.
Yeah, and there's two things to think about with this putt, that right-to-left break and also the slope. It is quite quick and will demand a soft touch.
Yeah, that's good pace. Just a little offline, but not too bad from that far away. And he gets that to drop, back-to-back pars here on 10 and 11 to begin his backside. No issues here. That is into the fairway. From the fairway, 98 yards remaining for his second. Third shot coming up now from the bunker. Yeah, that was going to be tough to fly that all the way to the hole out of the bunker, and this is going to come up a good bit short.
He'll have 17 feet on this putt.
That one just gonna sneak on by.
Eight over for the day.
No problems there. That's going to wind up safely in the fairway. Has to be thrilled with that second shot here to the par 5, Frank. Got everything out of that.
Yeah, did well just to advance the ball so far down the fairway. And now a fairly straightforward third shot.
It's been a tough ride. This would be a nice birdie. Nah, you gotta get it there. Just didn't do it. Still in search of that first birdie on the round and running out of holes, but that's in for par. Looking to splash this softly onto the green. Okay, safely on the putting surface out of the sand. Would have maybe liked to run that up a little further, but that's not the worst shot in the world. Nope. Nine over for the day. Well, you can't walk out and drop it any better than that. That is a fine tee shot right there. So from a little more than 70 yards, this is second.
Well, it's tough to shake off that bogey at the previous hole, especially when you hit a shot like that. And an awkward little bunker shot. Just splash it out, let the ball run towards the flag.
Okay, not a bad recovery from out of the sand, and a chance, maybe, to limit the damage to one drop shot.
This from 7 feet.
Oh, no. Okay, well, this round kind of limping to a finish. It is another double bogey here at 15.
It's so hard to bounce back after a huge score, especially when you're still reeling from it. But try and pull the screws back in the head there. Just take a little breath, maybe two. Decent swing. Don't try and kill it. Exactly like that. Really good shot.
Frank, I'm always amazed at how quickly fortunes can change in this game. Big number on the previous hole, and a big shot right here, maybe to get it all back.
Well, they only change if you've got skill, Rich. And we saw the mess, as you detailed on the previous hole. But to all of a sudden stand up and hit a shot like that, show us the skill on this par five, that makes the difference.
Yeah, you really got to put a charge into it up that slope, and that is fairly well done. Okay, that's a good turnaround hole right there. He was in a bit of a rough patch, but that, good solid birdie. Should be able to spin this if he wants. 96 yards left for his second. I think I'll be fairly pleased with that, Frank. What do you think?
I certainly do. It was so, so good.
Ten over par for the day. Well, scoring's been an issue so far. That's maybe being kind, but hey, that's a good tee shot right there. Frank landed it on the green.
It was never going to stop.
No, no chance. Nope, that is not going to get there. Okay, so it's a disappointing bogey 5 here at 18. And that's going to be a round of 82. Alongside Frank Nabilo, I'm Rich Lerner for EA Sports. Thanks for joining us. Goodbye for now.